look at the Human Capital Index of Ghana, in 2019, by the World Bank, essentially looks at the contribution of education and health towards the human capacity of any nation, and Ghana's score is 44 or 0.44. What it means is this: within the next 18 years, if nothing changes, 56% of our human capacity will be wasted, because our human capital index is 44. That then raises a sense of urgency. Do we prevail over this and make sure we can overcome this and create a great nation? Because after all, we are in a knowledge economy. In a knowledge economy, education is not just a piece of the puzzle, it is the whole puzzle. If you don't transform your education system, you can't transform your nation. How come about 60 years ago, South Korea, we had a higher per capita income than them? Our per capita income was $189, Ghana. South Korea was $158. How did they become better than us? They knew they did not have the resources, therefore they were going to put everything into education. And that's what they did. Their human capital index is 0.84. Their gross tertiary enrollment ratio is 96.3. That is, if you take the youth between the ages of 18 to 23, out of every 100, 93.6 is in some kind of tertiary education in South Korea. In Ghana, it is 16.19.